Yo, what's up, guys? It's your boy AB. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to import your link and your profile over from Instagram. So make sure they're both linked and then change the link on your Instagram and just click the button where it says import link in your edit profile and it will import it over. So we got your tutorial and I'm out. Peace.